Ghost World is a graphic novel by the American artist author Daniel Clowes. First published in 1997, it had already been released in 8 separate installments as part of Clowes's 8-ball series. The graphic novel retains the 8-fold structure of the serialisation. It's essentially a character-based portrayal of two late teenage girls, Enid Coleslaw and Rebecca Doppelmeyer, in an unnamed small town somewhere in America. The girls are best friends. They're cynical, frequently bored, highly imaginative, occasionally slightly cruel, and also what in England is sometimes called potty mouths. The book succeeds in bringing adolescence to life in a way that most older people will remember it, and many young people will be experiencing it. There's little, if anything, in the way of a continuing storyline. This is essentially a way of life study. I'm not competent to judge artwork, but I can say that Clowes seems to retain everything essential and nothing extraneous. He both has a distinctive style and he doesn't. By that, I mean that his drawings remind you vaguely of comic strips you might have seen in the past, but which he can't quite place. There's something of the Roy Lichtenstein about him, eternal yet ephemeral. And yes, I could just imagine what Enid and Rebecca would say about that. We live in what might once have been called strange times. In 2018, a graphic novel was nominated for the Man Booker Prize. In 2016, a songwriter won the Nobel Prize for Literature. I do think that one day some graphic novelist will win a major literary prize, but I also think that at present the most deserving recipient would be Clowes. To see why, one has to go beyond Ghost World, of course. To be a great writer, one really has to draw on literary history and to engage with something of the critical tradition. Obviously, in a space as short as this, I can't hope to show how this would work for Clowes. Here are two frames from his 2005 Ice Haven. I hope they speak for themselves, just as I hope I won't be sued for breach of copyright.